Good morning, students. Today I am going to start your next chapter, chapter number 10, symmetry. So what is symmetry? Symmetry is a regular balanced arrangement on both side of line or around a point. What is symmetry? Symmetry is a regular balanced arrangement. It's a regular balanced arrangement on both side of a line or around a point. So just see how we can explain, how we can understand symmetry, the term symmetry. So it is a regular balanced arrangement. It's a regular balanced arrangement on both side of a line. Suppose, for example, you can see one triangle is here. So, and you can see one line, dotted line, used to draw to separate, to divide the triangle into two equal halves. Just see, you can see imaginary one line, dotted line used here, and on both side, means on both side, this is first side, this is second side, on both side you can see that both sides are equal, means balanced. It's a regular balanced arrangement using a line. So this is called symmetry. So what is symmetry? It is a regular balanced arrangement. So using a line, we had separate this triangle into two equal halves. So that means the on both side of this line is equal, means same, yeah, balanced. So this arrangement is called symmetry. Another one, it's around a point also. Either side of a line or around a point. For example, a circle you can see here. So, this is the center of the circle. You already know what is center of a circle. In previous chapter, you already had learned what is center of a circle, what is radius of a circle, diameter of a circle, etc. Okay. So, from while considering, when we will consider the center point of the circle, remaining area, I mean remaining parts are equal, hai na, same here. For example, see, this is the shape of a circle, okay, and you can see this is the center point. And when we will fold the circle into like this, we will get two equal halves through the center. And suppose I am again going to fold this circle like this, like this, that time also you will get how many parts? Four equal parts. See, four equal parts you can see. That means this side and this, and all are equal in, all are equal sizes. So this arrangement is called what? Symmetry. When we will fold a circle into a circle like this, we will get two equal halves. And again, when we will fold like this, again you will get four equal parts. Okay, so this arrangement is called what? Symmetry. So symmetry means, symmetry is a regular balanced arrangement on both side of line or around a point. So after that, we have to understand kinds of symmetry. How many types of symmetries are there? There are two kinds of symmetry. First one, line symmetry. For example, first I had explained, using a line we can make a symmetry, we can arrange the symmetry. So the triangle has a line symmetry as shown in the figure, and since both sides of the line drawn in middle is same size and shape. So here you can see one line is here, and on either side of this line you can see both sides are equal. And this line is called the axis of symmetry, yeah, line of symmetry. Okay, and another one, point symmetry. I already had explained what in a circle, the circle with center O is everywhere alike, means same around the point. Okay, so this is called a point of symmetry. So there are symmetry and two types of symmetry, that is line of symmetry. Line of symmetry means we will separate the figure into two equal halves with the help of a line and point of symmetry. That means we will here we will consider the circle and circle either all sides means around the point center of the circle you can see all equal length. So this is called point of symmetry. Video number 2. We have to how we can explain line of symmetry. So line of symmetry can be defined as the imaginary line that passes through the center of the shape or figure and divides it into identical halves. So listen, what is line of symmetry? Line of symmetry means it's defined as the imaginary line. That is the imaginary line that passes through the center of the shape. That passes imaginary line that passes through the center of the circle or figure and divides it into identical halves. Means identical halves means same half means divided into two equal halves. Okay. So first of all, this figure that is it's a square. So how many line of symmetry we can draw in a square? For example, square ABCD we can take. How many line of symmetry we can draw? Suppose just see this is the shape of a square. Okay. And first of all we have to fold like this. When we will fold a square sheet into like this. So we will get how many equal halves? Now we will get two equal halves. So first line we can draw one imaginary line. We can draw one line of symmetry. We can draw here. Okay. Then we will get two equal halves. Again when we will fold like this. Another imaginary line we can draw. That is this is the. When we will fold in this way we will get another line of symmetry. After that, now we got how many imaginary line? That is 1, 2. 2 lines of symmetry we got. After that, I would like to fold the square sheet in like this. Then also we will get 2 equal halves. We will get 2 triangles. Just see. Here 1 triangle. Here 1 triangle. Dekho, here 1 triangle. Here also 1 triangle. So we can draw the line of symmetry like this. So this is the third line of symmetry. Okay. Again we can fold the figure into in this way also. Corner corner se bhi fold kar sakta hai. Okay. So again we will get how many? We will get 2 equal halves. That is 2 triangles we bought through the corners. So again we can draw another line of symmetry. So how many line of symmetry we got from this square? That is passes through the passing through the center of the figure, hai na? So first this is second, then corners and again this corner also. So how many line of symmetry we will get in a square? We will get 4 line of symmetry. First, then second, when we will fold like this we will get 2 rectangles. Again we will fold, we will get 2 rectangles. Then by corners we will get 2 equal halves, that means triangles. Then opposite corners se karoge we will get. So how many lines of symmetry we can draw? That is 1, 2, 3 and 4. So a square has how many lines of symmetry we can draw? That is 4 lines of symmetry. So I am showing in this copy also. You have to draw in your copy and you have to show the lines of symmetry using dotted line. Using dotted line. So a square has how many lines of symmetry? We can make 4 lines of symmetry. Then another example I am taking in case of a rectangle. In case of a rectangle, how many lines of symmetry we can make? We can make only 2 lines of symmetry. That is first line of symmetry like this. Okay. And another lines of symmetry is like this. So in a rectangle we will get only 2 lines of symmetry. So suppose this is a rectangle sheet, we can fold in this way. So we will get another two small rectangles. See, this is a rectangle, and another way, when we will fold like this, we will get two equal halves of a rectangle. So in this way only, but we cannot fold through the corner. Can you fold this through corners? Can you will you will get or not? No, we will not get any equal halves when we will fold like this. So that's why we can say that in a rectangle we can make only how many lines of symmetry? Only two lines of symmetry. Okay beta, then in a circle how many lines of symmetry you can make? In a circle we can make infinite number of lines of symmetry. You can make काफी, मतलब यू कैन मेक काफी लाइन्स ऑफ सिमेट्री. मोर देन वन मीन्स वन से ज्यादा, मीन्स मेनी लाइन्स ऑफ सिमेट्री यू कैन मेक इन अ सर्कल. यू कैन ड्रॉ लाइक दिस मेनी मेनी, है ना, काफी ड्रॉ कर सकता है. सो अ सर्कल हैज हाउ मेनी लाइन्स ऑफ सिमेट्री? इन्फिनिट नंबर ऑफ लाइन्स ऑफ सिमेट्री. वीडियो नंबर 3, exercise 10.1. this is very easy exercise, you can do yourself. Then 2-3 questions I will do and remaining you will do in your book work. Okay, so these works do in book only, not in copy. So first question, draw the lines of symmetry on these figures. So you have to draw the, you have to show how to draw the lines of symmetry of on these figures. So first figure you can see, you can draw one line of symmetry like this and another one is like this. So when we will draw like this, we will get two equal halves, and when we will draw like this line of symmetry, you will get two equal halves. So how many lines of symmetry you can draw here? Two only. And next figure you can take, next figure you can take, when you will draw the lines of symmetry in this way only, then only we will get two equal halves, you know. Beta dekho, from when you will draw the lines of symmetry using dotted line, you will get two equal halves. So here one eyes and mouth also we will cut into two equal halves, you know. So we will get two equal halves. So how many lines of symmetry we can draw here? Only two, sorry, only one. Okay, and another one I am going to do, this triangle. This triangle also, how many lines of symmetry you can draw? That is one lines of symmetry. Okay beta, and after that I am going to do square, already I had shown. Okay, and suppose H, so how many lines of symmetry you can draw here? You can draw one, you can draw in this way. Okay, and another one we can draw in this way also. Okay, so how many lines of symmetry we can draw here? Two lines of symmetry, and remaining part you can do yourself. It's very easy. If you have any doubt, you can ask to the teachers. Okay, and next one, draw all possible lines of symmetry for the alphabets given below. So you are getting some alphabets here, so you have to draw, you have to try how many lines of symmetry can be drawn here. So first C, a part the letter is C, so we can draw one line of symmetry like this only. Okay, and when you will draw, we will get upper and niche ek ek part aa jayega, half aayega, otherwise we cannot do any other lines of symmetry. So in C, how many lines of symmetry you can draw? Only one line of symmetry. And E also, how many lines of symmetry? One only. Okay, when you will draw lines of symmetry like this, we will get two equal halves. Okay, and F, we can't draw any lines of symmetry. When we will cut like this, we will get different shapes, you know, so we can't do. And I also, means aise ek hi line symmetry bana sakta hai. Remaining questions try to do yourself. Okay beta, and we also, how many lines of symmetry we can draw in this way, you know, so one line of symmetry you will get. And remaining question try to do yourself. Okay, these are doing book only, remaining part you can do yourself. And question number 3 for practice only, question number 3 you just practice. Okay, and next one, question number 4, draw line of symmetry for the following figures. So first figure is like this one, so how many lines of symmetry like this only we will get, you know. So we can draw the line symmetry like this. So one line of symmetry we will get. And when we will cut like this, we will not get two equal halves. Okay. And next one, this diagram. How many lines of symmetry? Eight to hum, we can draw like this. Another one we can draw through like this. Okay. So how many lines of symmetry we will get here? Two here, one only. And after that, this figure, how many lines of symmetry? One. Okay. Another one we can draw in this way also. So how many lines of symmetry we will get here? Two lines of symmetry. And remaining part, try to do yourself. Okay. So these remaining parts you have to do yourself and to do in book only. If you have any doubt, you can ask to the teacher. So